Tonight, you saw the story on News 10 First, an alleged hate crime at a birthday party. Now, a major break in the case. Plus, a new phone just unveiled, how it can help you get healthier. Tonight at 11.